to the front line.
No, this isn't loud at all.
You look out to your right now,
Do what? The sea vixen, that's tomorrow. Misdemeanor. Quite loud.
Thank you. measured in weeks rather than months, but despite the high casualty rate, the B-17 became very famous for taking their crew safely home again. They had a wonderful shot there. The view, the 100-foot wingspan, the aircraft with those four Franklin radio engines, each producing some 1,200 horsepower. The aircraft is capable of some 280 miles an hour and 25,000 feet, and can carry some 6,000 pounds. Doesn't seem much now, but a lot back then, for a range of over 2,000 miles. The aircraft, when it's fully fueled, it weighs some 65,500 pounds. And it's 100 feet wide at the wingtips and 17 feet. Left-hand side, the crew inside the aircraft can see you. Cameras at the ready. Yes, a big warm up, the big wave, big wave, big cheer. Wave coat ready, great coat ready. Wave everybody for the B-17. That's me.
End up in tears, isn't it?
Incredibly secure pilot. You've got to find out in 60s, around
to know. Mag.
Mac,
don't please. And your bag.
That ended sort of 50 years ago. In fact, great horse. Thundery kind of quality. Sports and very, very close from the United States.
Given the number, the sheer number of aircraft that operated across Europe, Africa, Somalia, predominantly, the number of men involved. An opportunity now to reflect on the huge success, but also the tragic losses of those endured by the Apex. And the opportunity to go today keeps alive the memory of that. And again, we cannot thank Ellie and her incredible team of volunteers now as a smoking Sally B for the last time today to pass the Bournemouth coastline. Wave, cheer, applaud, or just stand. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, truly remarkable machine, and we're getting so many tricks here.
afternoon, having seen that beautiful formation from the Battle of Memorial night, and that opportunity to commemorate that battle. But of course, many, many more stories, and the remarkable survival rate of some of those fighters is absolutely extraordinary. It's going to have an amazing Daniel Ward.
I mean, Henry III, he killed in the early 90s. He's kind of like, hey, what are you doing? He's a good actor.
Thank you.
Waving, and cheers! Got ready, a big wave of cheers! Close to the car, the photos and waving, hooray!